Hi friends, welcome back to all. Now we are going to see about ONGC Limited, also known as Oil and Natural Gas Corporation Limited. It is a government holding company and it is one of the most profitable government company in India, because the first and foremost thing in this video, guys, we are going to see whether to buy ONGC or not, or whether it is a multi-bagger, or my future advice on ONGC Limited. So guys, before going to this deeply, if you are new to this channel, then make sure you click the subscribe button below so that you could get our latest updates regarding many shares and latest videos every day. So do you. And moving on, the first thing we want to say is about the annual results, guys. As you can see here, the total profit, which has been increased from 2011 to 2019, as you can see here, the net profit is around 26,000 crore, guys. That's the amount of profit this company is earning. The reason because oil and gas is the first main thing in India and all over the world. Every nation which has oil and gas is trying to earn maximum. So this is the plus point for this. In 2018, the profit was 19,000 crore. Now it is 26,000 crore, so that is an improvement they are showing in their capacities, and the revenue is at 1,17,000 crore. I mean, you can't compare the revenue with the reason, because the dollar fluctuations and the amount of oil the company produces and the amount of oil they purchase, and also it depends upon the trade tensions, because a trade war can move up the oil price higher as well as move down lower. If you can see, guys, the coronavirus breakout has caused a deep supply in oil. If excess supply in oil increases, then the price of per oil barrel comes down. If per barrel comes down, then the profit of OMC, that means oil marketing companies, will definitely increase, because the price is less, the acquire can be less. So that is a benefit for them. And without reason, let us see the second thing is that the financial ratios we always see. If you see the financial ratios, the book value is at 161 and the price is at 106 rupees. A company having a book value of 161 rupees is trading in the range of 106 rupees. That too, government stock. It is a profitable stock. It's a profit of 26,000 crore and selling a book value of 160 rupees. Yes, guys, you may ask a second question. In March 2016, it is 193 rupees. Now it's just 161 rupees. What will you say for that? If you ask me, guys, it has given 3x bonus within this 10 years. So that fluctuations have been caused the book value to get mightily adjusted and go up and go down. That is the main reason. Other than that, all things are going very well for ONGC Limited. The second thing we are going to see is about the shareholding pattern. Why shareholding pattern is very, very important? If you see the shareholding pattern, we can see who is the major investor, who is the least investor. The first thing is that the promoter holdings, the promoters holding on 63% in this company, guys. And as I said, President of India is the shareholder of this company, and the institutional holdings, 24% is institutional holdings, in which ICICI Prudential is holding around 2% and Reliance Capital is holding around 1%. And foreign portfolio investors, if you can see, guys, 683% are holding in foreign portfolio investor side, and Life Insurance Corporation India holds around 9.48%, guys. LIC is not a problem, because it is a market boomer and can invest in any share with any amount it has, because it has a hell of a lot of amount. And recent news has came regarding the LIC IPO, which is going to come soon, and we will definitely upload a video about LIC IPO, guys. And moving on, let us see the next thing we should know, guys. Indian Oil Corporation, these are the individual shareholders who are holding. Indian Oil Corporation is holding around 7% in it. GAIL is holding around 2.4% in it. Now this is a very, very important news about it, guys. And people, if you ask me whether can I hold this share now or whether can I sell this share now, guys, I mean, if you want a growth for 5 to 10 years long with a good dividend and a good government company, profitable government company, I think ONGC Limited would definitely suit you, because the potentiality it having begun is been unexplored and it is overly undervalued, guys. The book value is 160 rupees. At least if we trade in the range of 130 rupees, we will not feel bad. But trade in the range of 100 rupees, 105 rupees,
Maybe if we go to 90 rupees also, we will definitely buy. Who will miss the chance if the chat goes to 90 rupees, guys? But we are going to say our target in ONGC Limited, seeing the shareholding pattern, the financial results and the financial impact this company has. If we buy in the range of 98 rupees to 105 or 6 rupees, maybe 110 rupees also buy, guys. I think in 2 to 3 years, we may see the share in the range of 190, 200 rupees. You can say, sir, the amount of price is very less, but the volatility is very, very minimal, guys, because the impact and the government presence is having is very, very good. And definitely, this is not a share which can vault in 40 rupees in a day, 40 rupees in a down. Until any catastrophic events happen, there is no fear for ONGC Limited go up and go down, guys. And this is our view on ONGC Limited. We are saying you can buy this share in the range of 100 rupees to 110 rupees. Wait for a target of 180 rupees. Maybe not in the year or 2 to 3 years, we can definitely see with a huge amount of dividend. Generally, they pay around 7 rupees dividend, guys, and this is a very, very good dividend, because dividend is also, dividend yield is also there, and as well as the company's growth is also there, guys. And this is our view on ONGC Limited. And if you have doubts regarding any of the shares, leave in comments below. We are reading up many videos of friends of us, and see another video very soon. So guys, if you like this video, then make sure you hit the subscribe button, guys. Please hit the subscribe button so that you could get our latest updates whenever you need. See another video very soon.